and this is Bradley Wyden. Ladies and gentlemen, the first dance by John Lennon, All of Me.
Apart and that life She said, thank you everybody for coming. Everybody looked very, very beautiful. It's not as pretty as her dress, so thank you for trying. And she said she's talking about the union of two people and how we all come together, the importance of family, and there's nothing more beautiful and more loving and nurturing than your family. And so look at your moms, look at your dad, and these are the people that brings you to life and welcome to the family, and hope you guys see.
Again, thank you everyone for coming. It's been such a pleasure to meet Serene's family. This has been an incredible day for me. I'm so blessed to have Brad and now Serene as, you know, in my family, along with the rest of my family. I've been truly blessed. So I'm very proud of my son, and I'm very proud of Serene. They just complement each other. They're just wonderful together. I can't say enough for them. They're just good people. So thank you all.
So I'm Serene's friend. I've known Serene for about almost 10 years now. And she's a very dear friend to me. And to be here with all of you in this beautiful room, this word can't even express it. And I've been crying this whole entire time. So all I want to say to Brad is thank you so very much for loving my friend and making her happy. I don't know you very well, but I do know that you love her very, very much. And Serene, you are a dream today. It's been a pleasure to spend this experience with you. I love you so much, and sat mom to all of you guys and many more.
Anybody else would like to say a couple words?
I decided to go and put my hands on. Classy. I sat there and I started thinking about what I'm going to write and what I'm going to say to her, and I was like, nah, I'm just going to wing it. And it's not because I'm lazy or anything, but it's because she's really that easy. She's just such a great and such a beautiful human being that you really don't have to sit here and think about what you need to say about her. She's just greatness. Growing up my whole life, she's the type of person that gets along with everybody. And it's truly because she's very, very nurturing at heart, and she has the biggest heart that I've known. I know a lot of people, and I've never seen anybody as sweet and nice and easygoing for her, and she's always just been there with me, just helping me take care of me, and I love you so much. I'm so happy that you are so happy, and I can't help but cry just seeing how happy you are, finding that perfect soulmate that you guys can see that you belong together too. You guys are a perfect fit, and Brad, thank you so much for it. Thank you so much for taking her over, because I can't think of another person that can be with her and make her that happy. She loves you so much. I hear it so much and so often, and too much, actually. So please take care of her, please take care of each other, and I hope you guys have many, many children.
Can you move over? I can't see you.
Maybe at least one. But take care of each other, and I love you guys. Welcome to the family.
Is there anybody else that would like to say a couple of words?
Yeah, I would.
Awesome. This is the father of the groom.
I really enjoyed being here. It's great to hear all of you. I just want to tell you, and both of you are single parents, and it's really something to watch your children grow up. And I am really, really proud of my son, Brad. And I'm really proud of the beautiful girl he's found in Mary. The only thing I can say about it is fantastic. They both really need it. It is really neat. Brad has grown so much, and I'm so proud of him, and I'm proud of the beautiful bride he is.
Thank you, Dan.
More hours.
We'll be brief. I'm Melanie, I'm the sister of the groom, and
I'm Leah, I'm also Bradley's sister, and we're here. We are so excited and happy and joyful for you both today, this lovely, gorgeous day.
Oh, just dropped, sorry.
We're in Vegas. And like Dad said, we have seen Brad go through trials and life in general, and we're just so thrilled that he found you, Serene, because we've never seen him love someone truly with their whole heart and just adore you. We love seeing Brad watch when Serene talks, and he just goes, because he's that much in love with you. So we're thrilled for the both of you, and welcome to you.
Hi, I'm Brad's daughter. Okay, well, I'm so happy for my dad, and he deserves Serene, and Serene deserves him. I love to see my dad happy, so thank you, Serene.
Anybody else?
Right over here.
Oh,
Be the good girl you always have to be.
And at this time, if we can get...
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow. And each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking until you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than thank you.
Thank you. on the horizon at time. You are not around, slowly drifting away.
Serena, put her around 3 calories. Close your eyes. Don't rush it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the time that he gets down. He gets right to it. So take your time.
Stuck with me, I'm stuck with you. Let's buy something that you please excuse. So close to you right now. 볼땐 노는 여자 이때다 싶으면 묶었던 머리 푸는 여자 가렸지만 웬만한 노출보다 약한 여자 그런 감각적인 여자
I'm in the hallway outside of our reception, and you know, I wanted to say a few things. First of all, I held back a lot in my speech because you didn't want me to embarrass you, but I'm gonna do it now for our wedding video. And you know, some of the things you do that you think are just minor, and that anybody would think, and nobody thinks is funny except me. And maybe you're right, but you know, the first time you told me you liked to pee in the shower, or the first Dutch oven you gave me, I don't think a girl's ever done that to me, and I'm trying to remember if a guy friend has actually done that. Oh, so many little things, Serene. It's just every day you surprise me. You are wonderful to my kids, wonderful to my family. You are the epitome of what it means to have a good soul. And I love you very much. And here we are, I'm standing on this horrible, ugly carpet that we were so worried about. But yet, the reception turned out to be very beautiful. And I think everything you do and touch turns beautiful. So I'm not surprised. I love you. Bye. See you in our, when we watch this wedding video for anniversary. Bye, honey. I love you.
Brad, you are an amazing guy. And I am truly, truly happy to be finally called your wife. Am I speaking loud enough? I just realized I was speaking really soft. babe, I love you so much. And I'm having so much fun. This wedding has become something a lot more than I could even possibly imagine. It's everything. It's family together, friends, and here in this beautiful Stratosphere Hotel, you know, at the top of the roof. And I just want to thank you for kind of helping me put this together. I mean, we probably couldn't have been able to do this without you really choreographing the dance moves and pretty much putting up the whole entire like playlist from the beginning to end. I that's the kind of person I fell in love with, you know. You take charge and you make things happen, and I love you very much. I love you, baby.
Thank you.
I'm in the hallway outside of our reception, and you know, I wanted to say a few things. First of all, I held back a lot in my speech because you didn't want me to embarrass you, but I'm gonna do it now for our wedding video. And you know, some of the things you do that you think are just minor and that anybody would think, and nobody thinks is funny except me. And maybe you're right, but you know, the first time you told me you liked to pee in the shower, or the first Dutch oven you gave me, I don't think a girl's ever done that to me, and I'm trying to remember if a guy friend has actually done that. Oh, so many little things, Serene. It's just every day you surprise me. You are wonderful to my kids, wonderful to my family. You are the epitome of what it means to have a good soul. And I love you very much. And here we are, I'm standing on this horrible, ugly carpet that we were so worried about. But yet, the reception turned out to be very beautiful. And I think everything you do and touch turns beautiful. So I'm not surprised. I love you. Bye. See you in our, when we watch this wedding video for anniversary. Bye, honey, I love you.
Brad, you are an amazing guy. And I am truly, truly happy to be finally called your wife. Am I speaking loud enough? I just realized I was speaking really soft. babe, I love you so much. And I'm having so much fun. This wedding has become something a lot more than I could even possibly imagine. It's everything. It's family together, friends, and here in this beautiful Stratifair Hotel, you know, at the top of the roof. And I just want to thank you for kind of helping me put this together. I mean, we probably couldn't have been able to do this without you really choreographing the dance moves and pretty much putting up the whole entire like playlist from the beginning to end. I that's the kind of person I fell in love with, you know. You take charge and you make things happen, and I love you very much. I love you, baby.
To go, so make the best of this lesson known as well.